8-point game now. Soon, KC recycles for Kieran Rowe. Less than 9 minutes remaining. Thunder by 8. Patrick Lyons. Here's Rowe. Back to 6. That guy there, his name someone stays in. That's a 2 back. Yes, Guardia is the Spanish for guard. That guy's name is guard. Delenko spills it. Sullivan. That's Guardia. Swords lead by 8. Declan changes his mind, it's a 10-point game. Still a 12-point game. 62-50. KC. Swords lead. That's back to 10. KC with 2. Kevin Lacey called for the foul. Martinez, here on roll, Anderson. Martinez. Nice finish there by Martinez. Connor Gordon, that's Anderson. Here's Connor Gordon for 3. Guardia on the break. Finds Dan Nelms. Back for Kevin Lacey. With Guardia. Two Spaniards trying to get the better of each other there. Westbrook for 3. Thank you. So less than 3 minutes remaining. GCD Swords Thunder well ahead. Can't tell you the exact score is because the only place you can stream from in the IWA you can't see the scoreboard from. Here in row, working really hard just to get the shot away there.
Away to Western. 2:26 to go.
Johnny Grinnell is on for Colester. So that's 58-70 to score now. 59-70. Colester, GCD Swords Thunder, 2 minutes left. Here in row.
Turner.
Back to row. In the corner for Martinez. Body's flying. Johnny Grinnell finds Anderson. That one's good. It's a two-pointer though. Sure, most of you know this at this point, but this guy here. College teammate of Steph Curry.
Martinez, 75-64.
Still 11 points between the sides. Thunder in front. Can you guys make out what Declan King is saying? I'll take it from that, you can't even make out what I'm saying.
A minute and 6 to go. Perkin, Anderson to the free throw line for 2. Substitution off.
Thank you, Mr. McGovern.
6 points.
That takes Keith Anderson's total to 6 points. It's just a minute left now. Westbrook's free throw.
And 2 for Bowman. 7 figures
from 10. 46 seconds. 78-66. 78-66 is the score. GCD Swords Thunder in the lead. Westbrook's in no rush.
Twenty-eight seconds left.
Martinez and Rowe combining. Back with Martinez.
Martinez.
This dunk by Martinez. Another Dublin Derby win for GCD Swords Thunder. They lead by double digits now against Gillester. This could be the last action of the game.
Martinez.